An Australian presenter has been left red-faced after cracking a joke about pizza shops during an interview with the Dalai Lama. The spiritual leader was left slightly bewildered by Karl Stefanovic's joke.
So the Dalai Lama walks into a pizza shop.
Pizza shop,
correct?
Pizza?
Pizza shop, yes.
Yeah, pizza shop. And says, can you make me one with everything?
Hmm. What's that? What's that? Oh, yes.
Do you know what I mean? Can you make me one with everything?
Oh, theoretically possible.
Oh, I knew that wouldn't work.